Piers Morgan was critical of the ITV2 programme during yesterday's Good Morning Britain and admitted he refused to watch it. But after the morning show, Piers co-host Susanna Reid revealed she disagreed with his views. Speaking about the reality series, the 47-year-old said on Twitter, "Love Island. Apparently it Piers Morgan doesn't like it because he's not interested in people and I love it because I'm afraid of real relationships." To which Piers, 53, responded, "Clarification, I'm not interested in thick people." However, last year's Love Island contestant Camilla Thurlow soon hit back at him. The brunette beauty took to Twitter to defend the show's contestants and criticized the presenter for having a restricted understanding of intelligence. She wrote, "In my opinion, categorizing people who you've apparently never watched as thick demonstrates an incredibly restricted understanding of intelligence, and the idea that your interpretation is the only one that matters, slight superiority complex perhaps?" But Piers wasn't having any of it and replied, "Slight? No, I have a massive superiority complex over those Love Island half-wits." Camilla stood out from the contestants in the show last year as the stunner worked in explosive ordnance disposal. The Love Island star still works with charities and has worked for the Halo Trust, which was made famous in 1997 when Princess Diana visited. Camilla met Jamie Jewett in the villa and their relationship has gone from strength to strength. After coming runner-up last year, the two have gone on to visit refugee camps and have helped out many charities. But this year's contestants have come under fire for their lack of knowledge. The hopefuls decided to stop talking about one another and delve into a conversation about Brexit in a recent episode. But when Georgia Steele, 20, brought up the topic, Hayley Hughes replied, "What's that?" Samira Mightley went on to claim it meant we won't be part of Europe and Georgia spoke about trade deals. Hayley was still left confused as she asked, "So does that mean we won't have any trees?" Georgia then said, "Doesn't it mean it would be harder to go to Spain and stuff? So it would be harder to go on holidays?" Hayley responded, "Oh, I love my holidays." Love Island continues tonight on ITV at 9 p.m.